Hey guys, it's me, Andrew. Welcome back to my channel. Hashtag Bunny Lover. So today, I will be doing the room tour that you guys, well, one of you guys have been asking for. Because if you didn't watch my last video, you know that I rearranged my room a bit. And then it got messy, so then I cleaned it up yesterday, so now we're Gucci. But yeah, let's do the room tour. So, I'm sorry, I'm trying to get a good lighting. Okay. So if you guys want to get a shout out in the next video, then make sure to comment down below. Hashtag Bunny Lover. And yeah, there's no shout outs. Hopefully I can give you one in the next video. So without further ado, let's get started. So guys, this is my door. It has Angie on it. And I tried to do an Under Armour sign. And you guys have saw this door. It's still the same. In my tiny room tour. And I have this little handle thingy majiggy, and I still have it, but once school starts, I'm gonna hang my book bag up there. And then I still have my certificates, I'm not showing you that. Then my light switch, dirty socks, and then this long cord coming all the way through here where I have my charger and some sandals. Then on my desk, it's so much different this year, this time. I have all my video ideas. Ah, my God. I have my EOS, more paints. This little cute boot, perfume, Lizard Wonder Woman, jewelry, perfumes, nail polish remover, lotion, unicorn. I have my album, I'll show you in a separate video. Clothing, I just have sticky notes and crayons and valentines and glue, papers. And then up here, I have a picture, Polaroid pictures. My A, my water, my, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4 slimes, my remote controllers, my insects mini, still have 10 more in here, notebook, Sharpie, oil diffuser, perfume, hairbrush, and clay, structured majiggy, bracelets, and ribbons, outfit, crayons, markers, and scissors. In here I just have nothing. A doll. A plate for slime because I don't feel like washing this, so I just keep it. Headbands. And these little thingies. Here I have my jeans, pants, shirts, gymnastics, clothing, and jumpers and dresses. Oh, and the shirt I was gonna wear today, but I don't want to wear it today because, you know. These shirts are gym shirts I would wear to gymnastics. I have shirts like this is Champion, Adidas. I don't know what kind of shirt this is. Champion and more Champion. More shirts, pajamas, and dresses. And up there I just have random stuff. I'm sorry. I turned this on when I go to bed. And I forgot to show you these stuff. They're just little paintings. It's very messy, but we're gonna have to work with it. And I have my bed. And I'm not gonna show you the bed yet. In here, to have some clothing. I'm not showing you. And in here, for arts and crafts and clothing in here that don't fit in my room. But don't worry, they still fit me. And then this is my bed. I have this puppy. This blanket I've had since I was born. Really cute. My brother, Mark, has the same exact one with it because this, I love to let go. I have more stuffies and basically, this, I'm going to show you all the stores. So this one is from, I think it was the aquarium or zoo. Then this I got from school. I got this for these two for my birthday. When I turned 8 or 9. I think it was when I turned 9. No, when I turned 8. This stuffy I got for Christmas 2017. And these stuffies I just have. And my favorite is this one because I got it for my birthday. Oh man, I didn't even know I got this. It's really cute. So, yeah. Up here I have more stuffies. This one I got for my birthday when I turned 10. And this one when I turned 8. I have a bow, a dream box, and I have travel stuff. Because I made that ever since I came back from Honest Echo. Then I have water bottles. I have my Maryland, Chojisua, my USA one. Oh, I forgot to show you this. My brother gave it to me. And more water bottles in the back. In here I just have a painting of me when I was in kindergarten. And the picture's really bad, so I decided to cover it. Here I just have a whole stack of stuffies and blankets and books. I have a Jojisua poster. I already told you that I've had it since first grade. And more paintings. Here I have my decoration thing I got for my birthday. Legos. Here I just have nothing, I think. And just this plastic box. Up there I have my puppy basket. I have my binder, my lunch box, or my old one. You haven't even seen it. I will show it to you. I don't know when, but I'm not going to show you in this video. And my books and... well, notebooks and folders, a bag. In front of my TV, I have stuff I got for my 10th birthday. These two dolls I got for Christmas. This one, 2018-2017. TV, lava lamp, and my book shelf. Then I have normal baskets. I have my paintings, and my favorites are these two, because I drew really good. And I have... shoes, sandals, and more stuffies. I have my Live Justice bags, more paintings, my Polaroid, and my closet, in which I have something really good. I have all my jackets and sweatshirts and stuff, and I have three sweatshirts in here. And then I have my shirts that I hang up. I have my white shirt, my jacket, oh, never mind, my friend's shirt thingamajiggy. And my favorite shirt out of my whole drawer or closet is this one. It's really cute. It's tie-dye. And then I have all my shoes. I have so much shoes, you guys. And I try to keep it organized, but no, it doesn't. My onesie doesn't fit me anymore, so I keep it up there. And book bags. So guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is my whole entire room. You guys are wondering why is it so small. I live in a trailer, if you didn't know that. And yeah guys, this is, I'm gonna do a what's in my album video next week. So stay tuned for that. I will be posting once a week, every week. I know, you guys are wondering, well, I thought you posted every single day, 2 times. Well, I can't do that anymore because it kind of gets annoying and it kind of takes my time and my family shares the internet, so yeah. So stay tuned for next week's video and I will see you guys next week. Peace, y'all. Peace. Oh my god, I'm so weird, you guys.